Hotel Ellis.
Todd. Dinner is ready.
Yeah, I'm coming.
There wasn't much in the kitchen. I did what I could.
Life's funny. I lost my job because of androids. And I need somebody to take care of this goddamn house.
What?
Do you go out and hire a fucking android.
Can I pour it? No, controller. Come on.
Of course, androids are so fucking wonderful.
Dude, what's wrong with my controller?
You're tired. You're sad.
Oh my god.
Perfect. They ruined my
Sorry guys,
fucking
my controller is like fucked up.
What are you looking at? What's your fucking problem? Not the life you dreamed of, eh? Maybe you think this is easy. Maybe you think it's my fault we live in this fucking shithole. My fault your fucking mother took off. You should stop taking drugs, Todd. Sometimes you really scare me, Todd. Fucking bitch took off without a word. Fucking whore walked out on me for a fucking accountant.
What the fuck?
It's all your fault.
Daddy, no.
It's all your fucking fault. Here. Come back here. Come back here right now. You stay there. Don't you dare fucking move.
What the fuck?
Worse than last time.
His dad keep being high. Holy shit. I don't care. I want to move. I need to save Ellis. It's my fucking priority right now. Alright, come on. Spam that axe, motherfucker! Boom. Come on. That's a doorman. Fucking hell, that's crazy. That was a quick chapter. Maybe I could do something more. Yep, I didn't do like most of the part. Like, there must be ending where like maybe Kara failed to take Elise away. I don't know. There's like 6 endings. Oh, there's 1, 7. 23% complete. Are you serious? Alright, guys. Thank you for watching part 6, and I'll see you guys in the next part. Peace.